How to train a dog to be around chickens that's already killed chickens before and then has a high drive. Now, sit. First thing you do is you don't let them stay. No, stay. No, do. Sit. Stay. First thing you do is you walk out first. No. You walk out first. Stay. That lets them know that they don't have to protect you. All right, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, now you're scared. They ain't gonna bother you. Come on. The chickens ain't gonna hurt you. Come on. It's okay. It's okay. See, these chickens are trained to be around animals, around dogs. Because they're around Juju and Belly, which are the sweetest animals you ever get to see. Come on, Mama. Come on. It's okay, Mama. It's okay. I know he's mean looking. Come on. It's okay. Easy. Easy. It's okay, Mama. Hey.
I mean, if you can guard the dog, it's okay. Easy. But it's a needed task.
Come on.
I need her to be a protector, not a predator. We gotta get over her wanting to eat these guys. Giving into her chase drive.
Move, Belly. Good girl. Belly, don't bother her. Leave her be for right now. Belly, back up. There's just a lot going on right now. Stop. Easy, Mama. You're doing so good. Yeah.
Very good.
Come on, Mama. Come on. It's okay. Come on. Good girl. Yeah. Come on. It's okay.
In between whatever they're focusing on, don't ever let them focus more than 5 seconds.
Come on, come on, Mama. Let's go play. Not over there. You always want to break that focus.
No.
No.
No. Come on. Hey. Over here.
Hey.
Ooh, right into the door.
What's up, girl? Get over here. You ain't plotting nothing.
Do that. You don't know.
shake off your energy. They can see it in your shoulders. If you're tense, your shoulders are going to be higher than normal. So you shake it all out. You want to have neutral energy throughout all points. When my blood pressure was a problem, man, it was hard for me to keep my energy straight. Even though I knew I was doing it wrong, I couldn't keep it in check. My leash is way too tight. I need to relax it. Plus, I have my attention split between Juju and I'm not focusing on training. They can feel the tension through the leash when you have it tight. It's very important that you stay calm and never act out of anger. The whole reason I'm out here is to recreate her bad behavior so I can correct it through submission or simple adjustments. The easiest way to submit is you hook both back and front leg and use your chest to guide the dog down on its side. You want to use this as a learning technique, not as a discipline. So if you're angry at the time, it's not gonna work. You have to do this when you're calm, because you're trying to teach the animal to submit. Submission means where you don't let the dog up until you decide it's time to let him up. And this is a technique that mothers use, and also fathers do too. And it's used throughout all kinds of animal kingdoms. You gotta leave here. Might not have to go potty, but you sure gotta potty here.
Yeah. I'm calling you out. Get up in the paint.
What's up, jerk of dirt? Who shit on my coat? Damn chicken shitters. Shitting on my coat. Dang shitters. God bless you. I remember through God all things are possible. Get out there, live your dreams, do what makes you happy. This is Haven's beautiful homestead. I mean, are them feathers grown? That's some crazy.
That's that artificial intelligence right there, boy. Hit that bell. Hit that notification.
I love you. Like.